In no small way. The bells, bonfires, and illuminations that set off tonight's celebrations here and throughout the land remind us of the greatness of our country and her people. This kind of celebration could only take place in the land of the free and the home of the brave. America, let's celebrate.